Annex is a build where you can add into an existing repo to make it faster. Here, for example, I have a storybook repo with a lot of projects in it. And I can build all of those projects by running this command. Okay? This will run the prepare npm script for every project in the repo. And it will create the dist folder in every project's folder. Okay, so this command took about 2 minutes. And what's important here is that if I run it again, it will take about the same amount of time. Let me run now npx add an xml repo. Okay, it's done. This command will end this file, which is going to list projects in your workspace. You can always change it by hand if the command didn't guess it correctly. The command also updates TS config with some stuff we don't need for this particular repo, so I'm going to remove that. With this, I can run many target prepare. This command will do the same thing as the build command we ran before. It will run the prepare npm script for every project in the repo. And it will do it in the right order, and wherever it can, it will do in parallel. Let me delete the dist folder in one of the projects. And let's run the command again. This time it wasn't sped up. The command was actually instant. The output is printed, and the dist folder is back. So Annex was able to figure out that we computed this stuff before, so instead of computing it again, it replayed the terminal output and restored the files. Let's make a change to the Preact project and run the command again. In this case, only the Preact project will be rebuilt. The rest is cached. If we click on this link, we will see the detailed output of what is cached and what is not. You can see only the Preact project had a cache miss. I can also remove the folder where the cache is stored, as if I was someone else, and rerun the command again. It's near instant again, because we got everything, the artifacts and the terminal output stuff from the remote cache. This means that every developer who pulls the main branch in the morning, right, will always get an instant run. It also means that different CI engines will share this cache, and as a result, you'll get much faster CI. Like, lots of nice things follow from this. Now let me show you another cool feature of Annex, which is code change analysis. If I check everything in, and I run Annex affected libs, I will see that there is nothing that's affected by my current code change because there is no code change. Right? I'm at my base branch. Right? If I make a change to the Preact project, and I run the same command again, the Preact project is printed, right? Because that's the only one that is affected by my change. But if I touch something that is dependent on by lots of projects, say the components package in here, everything depending on the components will be printed, right? So now I can use a different command called annexaffected to rerun the prepare target only for the things that will be affected by my change. In this case, it's just one project, right? And of course, if I run it a second time, is going to be cached, right? Of course, really taking advantage of Annex takes more than 30 seconds. For instance, testing linting in this repo is done via global scripts that sort of look inside every project. And if you want to take advantage of the Annex caching, you have to reverse this relationship. Right? It's not hard to do. It's just outside of the scope of this short video, right? We on the Annex core team really love Storybook. We have an Annex plugin adding Storybook support to React and Angular apps, so we really, really like the project. So by no means take it as a criticism of the Storybook repo, right? The Storybook team is doing an amazing job, and they were very helpful to us resolving some Annex Storybook related issues, okay? This is simply to show you that adding Annex to an existing complex repo and seeing immediate benefits is literally one command away, right? If it's interesting to you, check out Annex.dev. Annex has so much more to offer than what it just showed you, right? And if you have any questions, reach out.